This morning I woke up at the crack of dawn, poured myself a bowl of cereal, held it for several seconds before deciding I didn't want it.